people think it's a game. This thing was real. We have a lot of dead bodies. I don't think the news wants y'all to know, etc. and whatnot. I don't know what they're trying to hide or whatnot. It's stupid to hide out. I don't care what they say. If they're trying to say it's rise, that's going to break up from what people say in dead bodies. But hey, people died over here. Plenty. I understand that some people are saying after the count was 300 yesterday or more, people have died and suffered here in Abaco. I don't want y'all to be deceived by what the news is saying or what they're feeding y'all. They have not been feeding the people here 4 times a day, like they said. We had to fight and go to the broke down convenience stores and grocery stores and rash for food. But it's rash. People rationing for food and water today. I'm out of water. Basically, we scavenging around here. I don't know what the government talking about and what they doing. I tell you one thing. Like I said, thank government Minister Darren Enfield. He's around with the people, etc. and whatnot, helping people. But some of this stuff that I'm hearing, that people are saying, they're hearing on the news and stuff now that we have social media, it's not true. No, people around here are still fighting for food, still fighting for water, and still fighting for shelter over their head. And it's been raining after the storm. It's a lot, y'all. I want y'all to know this is real, but a lot of people, the body count is high in Abaco right now. This is unreal. You understand? Pray for Abaco. Pray for the shalom of God. Pray for the peace of God, y'all. I want